Except for a tiny hypoechoic ventral area, the pattern has completely normalized, as has the vascularity. The left lobe is still a bit hypoechoic, but the size and the extent of hypoechoic areas have decreased.